It's like a soggy biscuit.
Microwaved chicken pork. I got to pray again. I love to see people enjoy my food. In fact, I sit there and watch and see if anybody takes their plate to the trash before they finished all their food. I am a connoisseur of tasting.
Microwave is 2 minutes. And it's no love being shown. But I eat it though, but it's no love.
I'm real curious about this. Mostly, I'm probably going to be pretty judgmental.
Biscuit and sausage gravy. Okay, it says on here it's enlarged to show detail.
Of course, it's not gonna be as good as Mama's was. Of course, I guess everybody thinks their mama makes the best, but my mom's was the best.
Oh, this that biscuit. I have to pray for it. You wanna see it?
Now this don't look like Mama's cooking.
The biscuit looks a little soggy.
It's mushy on top, see? No, I like Jimmy Dean, he's Southern. I used to look at him when I was a little girl on TV.
I'm trying to find the sausage. It's stuck in the gravy.
The gravy and sausage part of it is actually pretty good. The biscuit is not.
No, ma'am.
I don't have to say that. Nice try.
No, I don't think I want to wake up to this.
No.
I never thought I would see ribs in a box like this.
A rib-shaped patty?
This should be a crime. Really? At least in the South.
Rib-shaped patties are made with pork and chicken. That sounds strange. I see smoke coming from. Oh my God, this the ribs.
And they're not really ribs. It's a McRib in a box.
I got to pray again.
This should have been corn on the cob and a loaded baked potato. Look how they did it. They put it all in this little different compartments.
I want the ribs to taste good. And then when the sauce comes, it enhances it. You know, like a person is beautiful and the makeup only enhances it. This is not it.
It's microwaved chicken pork mushed together, barbecue meat.
No flavor, no seasoning, nothing. Mm-mm. No, no thank you.
I'll never do this. Never.
I would say for the mashed potatoes and corn, ain't that bad. For the barbecue thing, no.
There is no such thing as barbecue in a box, I'm sorry.
I love me some fried chicken, some good old fried Southern chicken.
How long has the chicken been in the box before you buy it at the freezer?
This just is not appealing, no.
I particularly like my chicken cooked well because it's nothing like biting into a piece of fried chicken and blood comes running out. You don't want that.
Nothing beat Mama's fried chicken. Nothing.
So we would choose this over Popeyes. Oh, no, I don't want Popeyes. I want me some Banquet. Frozen.
Don't mess up my fried chicken. Please, don't mess it up.
Oh, actually looks good. What y'all think? That looks like something that's on a Disney movie that swims underwater. I'm going to break a cardinal rule of fried chicken eating. You expose your northern roots if you eat fried chicken with a knife and a fork. I must pray again.
That's just a bunch of flour, soggy, wet flour, and not crunchy at all.
This tastes pretty good.
I'm gonna actually eat another piece of this. It tastes like something that would only be good if you were on Naked and Afraid. Ain't that bad. And it gets...
That's about the soggiest fried chicken I think I've ever put in my mouth.
And it came out of that box. Bless your heart.
Anybody from the South has either had or heard of pork rinds.
Everything need to stay in its lane. Popcorn, everything need to just stay in its lane.
Oh my goodness, it's like a popcorn bag.
I had been told they were so good and you wouldn't go back to the bagged ones after you had them out of the microwave.
Before I judge, I just don't think this gonna be a good one.
Now they look just like that carrot.
Watch the heat.
It's still popping. Wait a minute now.
Did we hear something? Is it still? Ooh. Did we follow the directions? Look at that. Oh my goodness, it's still crackling.
That's actually pretty tasty.
Mm. You hear that? These are really good.
A little hot sauce, we're good.
I think I'm gonna eat the whole bag.
Anything warmed up is good, right?
Mm. Well, I'll be darned. These are so good.
Mama never made pork rinds, but these ain't that bad.
I'll be darned. I never thought that they would be good. The last one is the best one, and I would recommend these chicarons.
Bless your heart, it's wonderful. Yes, I can take this home. Can I take this home?
If I were disabled and bedridden, then there may be some value to microwave food, but mama's cooking, my cooking, I'm mama now, I'm mama and grandma. No comparison whatsoever.
I don't think I would eat any the other ones. No. I would probably go the takeout route or something to that effect, but no.
When I was eating that food, I was like, which one is the worst? Space food or this food? This food that I ate today was holding its own, I tell you.
The one that I cooked, I put love in it. The one that I taste today, it was terrible. If you're gonna do the instant and the quickness, you got to remember to keep the love in it, because the minute the love go out, the people can taste that.
Lord of mercy on the front. That's a favorite phrase of mine.
Your family is more joyful than what? Your family?
It's about time somebody invented a card game about mamas and things mamas say, because I don't know if my kids be listening to me half the time when I say things.
We Southerners love our way with words. So do check into, just like Mama used to say, you'll have a ball with it.